There are strange types in Britain that follow you around wherever you go, telling you what to eat, what to drink, what to see, and where to go. These types are so ubiquitous they're almost invisible. We don't even notice that they are there. And yet they are alongside us, in the background and the foreground of everything we do, every single day. Creating a backdrop to Britain for the past century.
They are, of course, typefaces, the way in which we read a word on a shopfront, a sign, a newspaper, or a screen. And two types in particular are so fundamentally British, you're so used to them that you haven't even noticed them all around you.
They are Johnston and Gill Sands. In this programme, we will reveal how these typefaces have been scripting our lives for decades. Created by two unlikely and influential characters, one of whom had his reputation overshadowed by disturbing revelations about his personal life.
This is the story of Edward Johnston and Eric Gill and their two types of Britain.